Aishan and Abunadisan. Akaliye.
Environmental Day, folks, and here at ABSA in our atrium at Towers West, we have set up a small, well, forest really, and you can see it's really green. We've got logs for people to sit on, trees, people will be meeting amongst the trees, and if I turn down this way you can see our grass goes all the way down. If I get a bit closer to the speakers you can hear the birds chirping. And already so many people have come to me and said, wow, can't we do this every day? Like walking through a forest like this makes it feel like, you know, work is a great place to come to. People feel so much better when there's green around. This is where we have our fruit tree campaign going on. And then over here we have the flower people. They're gonna be talking about flowers. Flowers are important, right? Of course. And then over here we have a vertical wall planting. I want one of these in my garden. Amazing stuff. And then over here we have composting. This guy's doing some cool stuff for making your flowers grow better. And down there we've got energy solutions. And I'm looking forward to a great day.
Bangar, 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 Bang